I'm making the elimination of Cargill your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the Terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Cargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Have fun!
There's got to be a way to get through here. Delsey, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex lock and grant you ingress.
Thank you.
One more.
Thank you.
There's Cargan.
Thank you.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now,